Hello YouTube, and welcome back to Bioshock. It has been a very long time since I last picked this up, so I have no idea what I'm doing. So thankfully I've got this little arrow above me here to point me in the right direction. Hang on a second whilst I get used to the controls again. No, I like that one. It's that one that I want to change. I think so. Okay, some steel tips. But I don't have very many of those. Okay, so we're gonna go through here. Can I? No? Can I? There we go. Like I said, it's been a long time since I've played this. And I'm running out of bullets in that one. Oh, I can't carry any more of those. That means beep. Pick up. Okay. Okay. Is it X to reload? Yeah. I can do this. I can do this. Okay. Fire. Hack this. It's been such a long time since I played. It really has. Okay, we want to do that. That. No, we want to go up one more. Whoops. Oh, there we go. We want to go up. Cross. Keep going across. And one more should do it. And we can use that one because we've got plenty of time. There we go. My turret. Hey. I hear a big guy. Big guy. There you are. Hey. Where is he? Where is he? Where is he? Wait! 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 Ah, oh, holy crap! That didn't go as planned. That really didn't go as planned. Oh well. Anyway. I'll take some of those. We were very clearly going this way. I forgot there's no button to run faster, is there? No, of course not. Why would there be? That would be too sensible. Oh, I still hear it. He's still here. There you are. Hello, my friend. Boink. 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 He's almost down. Okay, I can kill him in the next life, don't worry. Wow. I am not being very careful here. And you know what? I really couldn't care. You should. Oh, hello. Aww, I was hoping there was more bullets in there. Here we go. And we shall rescue the little one. No. Because why not?
Thank you.
You are low on health, but wealthy. I hear another big guy. Hi. I can leave you alone. You don't have a little friend with you. Ah! Ow! Oh, come on! Seriously? Seriously? It was that guy you wanted to hit, not me. I didn't hit you. Oh, what? That was just cruel. I also feel like I'm gonna sneeze, like, at any second. And now that I've said that, I'm probably not, and I'm gonna have that feeling forever. Nothing in there. Gene bag. Eat that, drink that, search that, take those, eat that. Ooh. Ooh. Electric gel. I don't think there's anything there that I want, so we'll leave that for now. Ooh. Huh, I really don't know. I really don't. Machine Buster. No. Reduces all physical damage. I shall take that indeedy do. Oh, I've already got the second one. The things you learn after not playing the game in such a long, long time. Okay. I think I've got this, but I will take it. Okay. We like the electric one. That's Gene Bank. Okay. A little capital punishment is a small price to pay to protect all of our freedoms. Yeah, what? I don't know if you guys heard that, but it said a little capital punishment is enough to deal with all our problems. Like, what? What is this world? Importantly scary. That's some of those. Couple of those. And some of those. Did I drop anything? No. Okay. I see those bolts. Oh my god, I missed. Get him, Big Daddy, get him!
Come on! I just want to talk to somebody!
Oh. Where's he going? Ready, go. Oh, there we are. He is a little bit, oh! There we go. Can I now go and get those things that I want? Gene traitors. Huh. What did they do? I see something shiny over there. It's a first aid kit. That's what I needed. I want that. Oop, what's in there? Nothing. Okay, but there should be another few bolts around here somewhere. There's one. I can't seem to get it, but there's one. No, I can't get that. Sure you did, man. Sure you did. Big Daddy, get him! Hold on a minute, he hit you. Why are you not attacking him? Ow. Yeah, no, that hurt. That hurt a little bit. Okay. I don't have many exploding buckshots. Or electric ones, for that matter.
You think you can trick me?
I'm not gonna shoot him when the big guy is behind him because that's a stupid thing to do. Run rabbit, run rabbit, run 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 run. He still ended up dead. He did. Okay. Now can I go this way without being hurt? That would be lovely. Ooh. I can't carry any more machine gun rounds. Okay. No. No, I am not here. Not here. Okay, let's hack ourselves a little friend, shall we? I need one of them. That's what I needed. One of them. Ah, that one will do. Okay. That seems very helpful. Okay, looking for a good piece. There we go, that's one that we need. One lamb. And you know, one of them. Yep. Shot from. I kind of just want to get through this area now. I'm kind of sick of it already. I've spent 15 minutes here. What are all these photos anyway? Have you seen me? Ooh, that's a lot of missing people. Ooh. I'll take that. My friends still here? They're all dead. Ah, that's where the camera is. Hello, camera. Stat hack. I'm gonna go over there, so that way. First aid kit. I hear splicers. Oh, he's a bit of a special splicer. Oh, they all are. Okay. If we hack it, will he attack his former master? I wonder. Okay. We have to go that way, okay. Down we go. That will do. Neat. Downpipe. Or we just do that. There we go. No bullets left in that weapon, but I do in this weapon. There we go. Easy peasy. Doubt it. He's tried to kill me. What's down here? No? Bikes? Oh, this is the way I've got to go. Okay. Okay.
Home for the never been double-crossed before. You know what I'm saying? Hoof it to Point Prometheus. We'll discuss this like men. You, me, a submarine topside, and more, Adam, than you can possibly imagine.
No thanks, dude. No thanks, you're good. You're good. Wait, what? Die! Please stop killing me. Dog food. Okay. Okay. Let's carry on going. I'm really curious as to what was that other way, though. But I am not curious enough to... Wait, hold on, where am I going? Point Prometheus. Point Prometheus. That's where we're going. That's where we're going. That picture doesn't look creepy at all. Yes, ma'am. Ah! Okay, can't use that. Oh, thank God, a first aid kit. Friend. Ooh, that was a bit laggy. And the same again with this guy. Okay. So we want to go across the top. Let's not have that just yet. That will speed things up. We don't want that. Can we do that? What we need. There we go. Okay. Come on, friends. Machine bank.
Last chance, Tim. You pack it in now, and I'll leave this dump for you and Frau Frau. You keep on coming, and Rapture's a fish tank.
I'm cool with that. This place needs to be destroyed. Anyway, it's evil. What is this?
Find a big daddy and search his box. I would suggest you to be finding a dead one.
Like this one?
You see the suit control system? The good skin. That is step one of turning you into one of those disgusting big daddies. The only way to get through that door contains with through is to have a little one open it for you. It will only trust you if you look like and even smell like one of those big
shotgun rate of fire, pistol clip size. That would be useful. Let's have that. And then we can go back to that. Okay. Did you bang into that door? You did, didn't you? You silly bot. Come on. Wait, did she say that we were going to turn me into one of those big daddies? What am I doing? Need to become a big daddy yourself in order to pursue him. Enter the nearby lodge for what you'll need. Okay. Help me, my friends! That's not fun. Look for the lights, Abby. Look for the lights.
You need to become a big daddy before you are able to draw out the little ones.
Thank you. There's gonna be a lot of hacking in this video, isn't there? Of me just trying to stay alive for it. That. Okay, there we go. Was a big boom. Shit. Hi. Mind if I have a look at you? Nope. Thank you. Okay. I didn't want to do that. I wanted that. Let's not do that. Or that. Okay. Oh no, there's not another one. Down. Up and around. Hang on. No? Of course not. That didn't work. Why did I think that would work? That one, and go there. I need to turn it up. There's a turning up one. I need to turn it the other way. There we go. Scary splicer scared me. Okay. My feet are suddenly very heavy. Can you hear that? Stop, 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 stop. Stop, 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 stop. Wait, what? Why are these shiny? Oh, it's because of that. Stomp, 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 stomp. Stomp, 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 stomp. Oh, hey! Look at my ear! Over here. That's why I saw something shiny up here. Oh, there it is. Shooting at gene upgrades, health. Thank you. That's what I wanted. There's more health. Muhammad escort. Huh. Let's go into here then, shall we? Oh. I thought I upset a robot. Okay, there we go. Let's hack these guys. Let's see if they're useful to us. Go down. That's that one. Okay. Now we want to do that. Go across one. And that's what we need. Okay. Hi! How are you feeling? This is where I will cut. Okay. I want to go down. I want to go down again. I want to go across the other way. I want to go down. Where's the right type of... There we go. No, we don't want that. We don't want that at all. We want that pipe. There we go. We want to go across again. So there we go. And... there. Okay. I can't do anything with you. Pick up. You're broken. You're broken. And you're broken too. Okay. Come on. Oh, hold on, was there another way to go? Stomp, 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 stomp. Oh, there was. Come on, butts. Come on. Suit assembly. Oh. Oh, shit. Okay. Heck this guy, because I don't want him beating up my friend again. Oops. Okay. So if we go up, can we go across from here? Yeah, we can. We need one more up pipe and... Oops. There we go. We need cross pipes. Hopefully there's more. Hopefully. And there isn't. Of course there isn't. Why would there not be? Down. No, we want to go that way. Ah. Oh, this is so difficult. We want to go that way. So there. We want to go up. We want to go across. I've just realised we can't do this. Okay. I just killed myself. Oh my god, I'm an idiot. Stomp, 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 stomp. Stomp, 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 stomp. I came over here, didn't I? Stomp, stomp, stomp. Stomp, 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 stomp. It wasn't here. Can I reactivate him? Is he my friend? Here he is! Okay.
God damn it! The big daddy goods need to be shipped here, not the damn library. What kind of idiot is Ryan hiring nowadays? This kind of bullshit never happened on the Fontaine.
Oh, here we go. These ones always gave me trouble. I remember that. Boy. Shit. Ow. I want one of them. Is there not a way around these? What was that boop? Was that you? try and get a little bit closer. Oh, haha. Thought you could beat me, did you, game? No. Now I've got an automatic hack tool I can do. Shit. I can do that. Well, that's my first aid kit. The music makes everything so scary. There we go. What the frick? Okay. This place is creepy. This place is very creepy. Up we go. So I wanted to see what was up here. Control stuff. There's literally nothing up here. Suck egg. Why am I doing this? Why did I do that? There's someone still here. Can I go in here? No?
This is where you find the body.
25 resistance to all damage. Something tells you that you need it.
Wunderbar. All you need now is helmet.
Where will I find one of those?
Yeah. A noise. It's not sanitary in here.
I'm the goddamn doctor!
I will continue looking around in here. I think I might know where it is. Oh!
What a terrible day. Japanese kill every man in my city, except for Sejong. Sejong have opium. Very good opium. This war, terrible thing too, but not for Sejong. Everyone's scared now. Everyone need Adam. More than little sisters can make. Good news is war makes lots of corpses. Sejong knows a way to recycle Adam from corpses, but can't send a little sister out the street unprotected.
I'd turn tail if I were you, kid. Ain't nothing here for you but tears.
Rosie? Do I just have trace of Rosie helmets? There we go. Drop some of that. Nothing in those filing cabinets. Okay, I will take this one.
We are getting somewhere. Now we will find some pheromones for you on the voice box. Let us go now. We have got the work to do.
I'm not a bad person!
Run away! Where are we going? Where are we going? What are we doing? Oh, we're here. Okay. Why do I feel like I've got to go to eugenics? Yep. Grab another first aid kit whilst I can. Optimized eugenics.
Here is where you'll be finding the voice box to have sound like one of those big daddies. Repulsive creatures.
Let's save an auto hack for when we really need it, eh? Oh shit. No!
Your sister! Your cousin! I don't give a shit!
But let's just stay here until the counter runs down. I've only got 20 seconds left. So, oh, you're in here with me. No. I can't see anything. It's ridiculous. There's Eve up there. How the hell do you get up there? Ah, screw it. Put those up. Some of that. Some of that. Why didn't the music just dramatically pick up then? Some of those. Huh. Come on. Is that it? Oh, I've got no machine bullets anymore. Ow! I don't like you. You made me waste all of my things. Nothing here.
Ryan sent over extra munitions. He must have suspected trouble. I will lock them up near the protector labs and set the code to 1921. I don't expect we'll ever be needing them, though. Once Big Daddy is ready, nobody crossed the
1921. Look at you. We will make Big Daddy out of you yet, I think. There is only one piece missing. The pheromone. Go to the Little Wonders educational facility.
Always out for to use one of them. That's me. That's me making those noises. Whoa! Leave me alone! Wait, why can I? Oh, it's not. Oh. That is ridiculous. That is ridiculous. I have some water. Surely I am nearly finished with this game. Surely. I need one more thing, and I think I'll find that in the eugenics lab as well. Wait, hold on. Yeah, this is the right way. Okay. Test subject storage. Oh, been through there. Okay. Eugenics analysis? I don't think I've been here yet. I almost came back to life and almost killed me because of it. So if we come on, there we go. Ah, not bad turnout. Okay, I want to go that way. Let's go along. One more. There we go. And then we want to go up with one of those. And then we go up properly. And voila. You dead? Yeah, you are dead. Okay. Whoa! What the? Chair. Chair, why? Okay. Uh-oh. No, come on, come on, come on, come on. That's what we want. We don't want to go that way at all. We want to go down one. That will do. I can't take anything from that one. That was a waste. Okay. Yeah. Play this like you play McCree on Overwatch. Bang, 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 bang. Oh, hello! It's such a shame you can't, fan the hammer. I think you're a bit dead now. I think he's also a bit dead now. You can start that, Mr. Torah. There we go. So, grab that. Come in here. I've already been in here. I have indeed already been in here. Yes, up there was where the voice modulator thingy blobby was. Oh, hello, you're useful. Yes. Have I been in here already? I believe I have, yeah. Yes, I have. I can't be bothered to rescue little girls right now. Wait. What? Why was I called security on? What? What saw me? Thank you, turret. Ow! Turret. Okay. So we've got to go through here. Ow!
To you like a bee to honey. You'll have to gather 3 pheromones here so that you smell disgusting. Just like a big daddy.
Why do I get the feeling that this big daddy turning me into one thing is not gonna work out? I don't feel like it's gonna work out at all. Can I have just made a big daddy friend? No, I have to do things the hard way and turn myself into one. Sense there is none.
Welcome to the circus.
only be glad I am nowhere near you and that awful stink. Why the little ones are drawn to the smell of those pheromones is beyond anything I can understand.
You push me too far, kid. When you're cold and stiff, I'm gonna go over to Mother Goose's house, and I'm gonna take it apart, piece by piece, and brat by brat.
Okay, where am I going now? Whoops. Oh. A smart splicer is a happy splicer. Where was the down? It was through the library, wasn't it? Yes. What was this way? Okay.
Atlas is a friend of a parasite. Don't be a friend of Atlas.
I hear ya. Don't be friends with a man, that's crazy. Now I have to go find...
We tricked you, monster.
Whoa! Guess you. There you go. For reload, I think I've got enough. For the time being.
You know, you should be thanking me. I brought you here. I showed you who you are. Nobody never told you nothing but lies till I come along.
So I think I'm gonna go through here.
Asks you a simple question. Are you a man or a slave?
Whoa. Can I go through the door? No. Okay, so not through there then. Gather a pheromone samples. Where am I going for that though? For more labs? Can I? What? But I did! I found it! What? Oh, it was just like a find 10 of these things type thing, because I really don't like doing that. I really don't. That means I've got to go back into there. Ugh. Ugh. I think I'm going to end this episode here. Yes. Yes, I will. Okay. Thank you for watching. See you in the next episode. Goodbye.